right now we are still in Barcelona. This is day 2 and we are at La Pedrera. It is so beautiful here. This is a house that Gaudi made, and this was a creation that was actually based on nature, which is all the work from Gaudi. And this house was basically nature turned into a live building. And it's very, very beautiful. And the view is so beautiful. You can see all the nice, beautiful rooms and the beautiful architecture. And I hope you like the view because it's so nice. After this, we will be going to a festival, but you'll see that later. See you in a bit. So,
awkward silence.
We are tired. Let me tell you what we just did, or you can tell what we just did. Whoever is gonna tell it.
Well, we walked towards the park del Triunfo. I don't know how you speak that or say that in English.
Yes, we did that. And but before that.
What did we do before that?
Before that, we went to this festival thing we told you about.
Oh, it was so crowded.
It sucked.
It was so crowded you couldn't breathe. No.
I mean, like, people were standing on each other making a human tower. I mean, once, that's fun. But 3 times, and it was so crowded. They were like standing against you, and then there was a huge doll walking by, and when they were gone, everyone started walking away, and it was just...
And you could breathe again, and it was like, hallelujah. And then we asked our teachers, like, can we go now? And they were like,
no.
And we just stood there like...
And then everyone was late, and everyone was buying, like, ice cream. I want ice cream.
I want ice cream too, but we're being healthy, you know?
We're eating apples.
And my stickers.
Oh, and now we're in a park. Eat your sticker.
I'm not gonna eat my sticker. I'm gonna wear it as a worm patch. It's not a worm. Never mind.
Don't mind her. Now we're in a park. Take a look at the park. And it's still the festival. And it's really crowded, lots of kids. It's nice. But we have to be at this fountain at 3 o'clock. So we'll be there. Because we do keep the time.
That's true.
So, I guess we'll check you later. Bitch. No. Later, bye. Lick it off.
Bye.
Hello.
Hello. I'm really tired. This is a bit late. Because it's really late. And there's a festival going on outside. And it's really crowded. And I can't do crowds. I can't. So we just went inside and are searching for a place to sit down and drink something. And I'm gonna fall asleep now. But we're going to show you some fireworks. Later, I hope, if we can get there, because it's really crowded, like I said. It's insane.
Lights are up. Those are all fire thingies. Oh, this is amazing.
Yeah,
to see.
Also lighters.
Everyone awesome. Should come up here. They're too dumb. They didn't. This is so beautiful.
There's like a whole street leading to a fountain, and there are more people standing there. It's insane.
It is crazy. So this is the festival, and it's coming to an end, and we're on the roof. I hope you like day two. Say something to the people.
See you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
Day three.
That's a lot of light. Are you filming?
I am.
Oh, hi. Hi, the fireworks have ended. We don't have much battery, so we couldn't film everything. The whole crowd is walking back now. It's like thousands of people. I don't know, hundreds of people. Oh, please be careful. It was very, very beautiful. Nice music. Where does this British accent come from? I'm continuing. It was very nice, so beautiful. Fireworks, like 20 or half an hour, minutes. Like, I'm tired. It was nice. And now we're sitting on the roof. We were down first. It was amazing. See you tomorrow now. This is definitely the end. See you later.